Hello and welcome back. My name is Vanessa Blank from Wild Woman Bushcraft. I worked so long, I worked so hard, and now finally the time is there. The cabin in the forest is ready now. Everything that I need is now inside. It is clean and I have everything that I need. And today is the day. The first time doing everything. The first time spent time in the cabin without a lot of work, the first time cooking, the first time sleep in the cabin, the first time wake up in the middle of the forest in my own cabin, and it is so great. I am so happy that I can do it now, that the day is now there, and joy is always better and bigger if you can share it with someone else. And because of this, I bring for the first overnighter in the cabin a very good friend with me, and we want to spend the special time, the first time of everything, here outside in the cabin together. So I'm very happy, and now it begins. So if you want, you can join us.
Derzeit nach, dann ist er.
Ja, genau. My guest for the first overnighter, Sepp, from the YouTube channel Waldhandwerk, a great creator for everything in the forest. Waldhandwerk, the name is what he do. So he had great ideas for working in the forest with the natural material of the forest. And I'm sure he had a lot of ideas for the cabin and the area around. So welcome, Sepp.
Hello, welcome, and thanks for the invitation.
Yeah, I'm really happy that we can join the fun of the first overnighter here together.
Awesome, Kevin, yeah.
The door blocked a little bit when it is wider open, and this is one of the first things that Sepp and I repair now. Du sagst, wo ich halten soll oder umhängen oder
was du brauchst? Ja, sobald ich weiß, wo ich die brauchen kann, sage ich das.
Oh, da ist glaube ich eh schon etwas weggenommen worden.
Ja, das ist super. Da brauchen wir gar nichts da. Das ist geil. Ich hab gemeint, wir haben jetzt die ganze Stärke. Verstehst du? Wir brauchen nur das.
Nur das Ding, genau.
Das ist auch nicht der, für die Bredel hergestellt.
Zu dir?
Ja, Vorsicht, Finger.
Bis draußen.
Wo steht schon wieder? Scheiße. Oder vielleicht war es nur der Müll.
Schon mal um einiges weiter als
davor. Ja, aber das bisschen schafft man auch noch. Das bisschen dann noch weg.
Gut.
Da muss noch was. Der Hirn ist halt schwer.
Ist jetzt drin? Ach, oh, moin, okay, super. Warte, ich glaube, du hast noch dein Stimmessen weg.
Kommt man noch mal ein bisschen was runter, wenn das stört, weil im Sommer wird es noch ein bisschen wärmer werden.
Ja.
Aber sonst haben wir einen Sepp.
Hey, perfekt. Gut gemacht, Sepp. Danke.
Gerne. Mein Job.
Das ging ja fix. Sepp hat es geschafft. Sepp makes it great. sometimes you just need a little bit help. That door, it was impossible to make it open like it should be. In the past, I came only till this point and then it goes very strong. And now Sepp repair it. He cut a little bit away also from this part, and now it fits better and it is easier for me to close it with the key. So it works much better. Thank you, Sepp.
You're welcome, Vanessa, and only carpenter make woman happy.
We are checking now the area around the cabin, what possibilities are there, and I want to build something in the next day, something for the wood for the oven and a small area for the dogs where they can run without string, without fixed, and just check what wood is here. I cannot saw a tree, so I just can collect the wood that lay on the ground. So at first I had to know how much wood is there. Collecting building wood needs very much time because we had to search the full area here, and now we just need that wood that we have here, and our idea is now make this part of the entrance a little bit nicer. We want to cover it with small branches that it looks a little bit nicer than yet.
So darf es reichen.
Mhm.
Eine Hand kürzer wie das. Ein bisschen tiefer, dass man da nicht nochmal so eine Stolperkanten drin hat.
Ja.
Ja. Suchst du die Maus? Suchst du die Maus? Wo ist die Maus?
Sometimes make the small parts a big difference. It looks much better now, and we fix it this part here with the branches, and yeah, it looks much better now. Der Polly, du armer Hund. Here is a hole in the ground where family mouse live, and I want to fill it up with earth from the near area.
Da kannst du gar mal einen
Schön verdichten, gell?
Da kannst Wundert du gar mal einen Lehmofen machen.
Ja.
Und das ist ein super Wasserfiltermaterial, weißt?
Ja, ja, klar.
Das Feinfilter.
Und da überhaupt nicht vermischt mit der anderen Schicht, sondern so komplett nur Lehm.
Darum haben sie es da wahrscheinlich auch auf diese Betondinger gestellt, weil das darum heißt bei uns Amlettenholz, weil bei uns drunter ist genau das Material, das Aletten, nicht? Das ist ein Lehm.
Okay, also Letten heißt bei uns also eine Basis, wenn
genau,
Wasser füllt.
Genau, das gleiche, da ist. Richtig, ja. Bei uns das gleiche. Gleich mit dem Hund, oder?
Ja, genau. Hier, geh weg. Slowly it is getting darker now, and we close the windows now from outside and go inside because the stomach is empty and we are hungry. So
I have a survival muscle, but she.
So let's go inside. Today it is outside, not really cold, so it is comfortable only with a small jacket, but it is much more comfortable here inside with a little bit from the gas, so we had it very warm and friendly here inside.
Das ist ja ganz schnell drin, hm?
Voll, gell?
Super. Wenn ich über den Stein komme, kriegst du es einfach her, gell?
Ja, gerne. The first overnighter in the cabin, so I thought that we had to eat something special. And I don't know the correct English name. In German we call it Fondue. It is a hot soup where you put your meat inside and cook it, and it is very, very delicious. So we had here some paprika, some paprika filled with cheese, salad, our meat, mushrooms, bread, and it will taste very, very good here outside.
Das schneidest du dann noch für die Ober.
Okay.
Beim Essen hilf ich dir dann, gell?
Alles klar. Da werde ich Unterstützung brauchen.
Das wird dann nur so leisten. Das war Wahnsinn. Natürlich, also äußerst empfehlenswert, dieses Gasthaus im Wald.
Ja, gibt's schon. Everything ready, we can eat. Prost!
Prost! Cheers!
So. Alcohol free. Taste.
Non-alcohol, yes.
Taste good. The stomach is now empty. We eat so much.
Yeah, and full.
Oh yeah, not empty, they are full, yes.
Mine is full.
Mine also. And it tastes very good. And it is also nice to eat slowly. So in the normal life, you eat always a little bit too fast. And now we had always to wait till the meat is ready and then we can only eat slowly, and it is, yeah, very, very nice. And now we only cook water for the dish and we make everything clean, and the rest, the last pieces of the meat are now here inside, because I'm not sure if the chicken is tomorrow already fine. And yeah, when it is cooked, it is almost good enough for the next days. So
the best bouillon of your life. The soup is fantastic.
Yeah.
So was the meat and the dinner. Thank you very much.
Thank you also. So only make the dish and then we can enjoy the evening. I feel so comfortable here inside of the cabin. It is today everything the first time, the first time spending time here inside without much work, the first time having everything you need, the first time cook, the first time sleep. So everything the first time, and till yet, yeah, it is just great. I really relax here. I had a stressless, peaceful time, and it is great to be outdoor in the middle of the forest, and you only had to bring your food because everything else is there at the cabin. So it is different than to my other videos, to my bushcraft videos, but I am also in the middle of the nature, and I had a comfort zone, so there is a big difference. But I enjoyed a lot. We make now everything ready to go to bed. We doesn't want to sleep now, but just lay down and maybe read a book or just thinking about the world. And it is very warm here inside, so I'm happy when I can now lay down into my sleeping bag, but I don't need it because it is too cold. We had 27 degrees here inside, and because of this I make the gas out. It is getting too warm here, a luxury problem, and yeah, I think it would be a great night. I think I will sleep very well. It is so silent here and I feel very comfortable. Sip sleep here at the army field bed with many lambskin and blanket. And the sleeping bag, he had it also very comfortable. The last time going outside for today, brush the tea, let Poldi out, and then I am going into the sleeping bag.
Poldi, geh auf deinen Platz.
Gute Nacht. Good night. Good morning. The day begins. We sleep both very well, very deep. When the windows are closed, it is very dark here inside, and we had no idea how late it is without clock, because there is no daylight here inside of the cabin when the windows are complete closed. So now we stand up and make breakfast, and then the day can begin. The oil lantern makes a really nice light here inside. It is a little bit like fire, because when there is an air movement here inside, it is flowing like the fire. And I read yesterday a book in the late night hours, and it makes it really nice and warm here inside. It is I don't need a headlamp here inside when I can use this, and it fit perfect in the cabin because it looks rustic, so I like it. Here comes the sun. Beautiful to have this view in the morning in the own cabin.
Bitte, Vanessa.
Ja?
Wieder rumsegeln.
Wie bitte?
Wieder rumsegeln.
Ja, natürlich.
Ich
bin gleich mit dem Kaffee gleich fertig und hole dich da. Komm raus hier. Kaffee ist fertig. I've got two very nice gifts from Seb. He brought me some special stuff. This here is a Mora knife. Every one of you know the Mora knives. But this here is special because here stands Waldhandwerk, the name of Seb's brand, if this is the right word.
Yes, I tried to translate bushcraft in German 2010, and with my English I called it Waldhandwerk, what means woodcraft exact, but I thought could be bushcraft.
Yeah, and here is on fire steel integrated. You can put it here out, and yeah, fits perfect in the knife. Looks great. And if someone of you had a Mora knife, you know, you can't break it, you can't damage it. I know many people that have Mora knives for 30, 40 years. Some of them had it from their parents and use it now again. And they are great in every way. And I also got this great lantern. It is a lantern from the Swiss Army. And it is foldable. It fits in this pocket.
In this pocket, yeah.
A small size.
Foldable lantern, and here
For the extra candle.
For the candle, yes. Yeah, genau, for the candle. And they have an original Bivax candle in it, but from another Swedish company, they sell these candles and they fit exact. You just have to cut it a little, so you can refill it, no?
Yeah.
And you can light it with this small door here. Yeah. And if you open this on both sides, you can fold it
together. Great. Yeah, I will light this great candle here inside of the cabin because it also looks rustic like everything around, and it fits perfect here in the cabin. So thank you, this is really great.
Yeah, it's for you, nice present. I hope
you
have it in the cabin.
Of course. So, raus geht's zum Arbeiten. Seb had the great idea to make the front of the cabin a little bit longer, so you had here this part before the entrance, and it is like a welcome go off this point and check if the door is open or the window is open, and we want to create here a little kind of a little bit like a wall with a door, so that the people are a little bit away from the cabin and cannot look inside. So if someone wants to damage it or to break in, of course he go also inside. But it is a little bit like a stop till this point and not more. So Seb had this really great idea.
Wir müssen dann die Linden aber da zum Mauermesser rücken. Ist oder sowas anderes, ja. Wenn man sich die Hand aufschiebt.
The base construction is now ready and it is very, very massive and stable. But also rustical, it fits perfect here in the forest area. And now we are searching for some roofs, or
is the Lord of the Rings. Chin.
Yeah, we are searching for the roofs to use roots, it like on spring and fixed those parts here.
Spruce or pine roots are very good for this.
Yeah, okay. Perfect. I never try to use the roots as on string, but it is really impressive how stable they are and how you can move them. I never thought that it works so great, and Sepp made it with a lot of energy and muscles, so I cannot fix it so hard like Sepp do it now. And yeah, it is really impressive. Great.
You're welcome. Bushcraft Indiana Jones, ne?
Later I want to put more wood sticks here inside, maybe from the wood that lay around here, the pine or the other kind of wood, or I can bring some hazelnut or willow tree branches. I can work a little more flexible. I don't know yet, but it looks now much better than before, and I can see it how it would look when it is ready. So great idea, Sepp. So it is always nice to have a new person here outside, because someone other had always more ideas or other ideas how they would make it, and yeah, I never had an idea like this, but yeah, it makes the
same here in my nicer training camp. I struggled with something and a person came, hey, why do you not hang it on this tree? And I logisch halt. Good.
Let's go inside to have breakfast. For the second breakfast, or the first right breakfast, we had eggs, onion and bacon, and my belly is now really empty and I'm hungry. Normally I eat only sweet things for the breakfast, but here for the cabin and when you work something, it is perfect.
Da draußen ein bisschen herumlaufen, wirklich vom Baumkopf zu spielen.
Ja.
Aber wenn doch ein bisschen Hütten da, wahrscheinlich noch mehr. Sensationell.
The egg that burned at the pan is for Poldi that reuse really everything, and he's happy when he can eat it.
Jawohl.
Auf dich. Ein bisschen heiß.
Ganz schön heiß, ja.
Also the best time had an end and is over, and so we had to leave the forest. Here is a lot of work now around us. Here maybe the motor saw. We had an big storm and some trees are falling, and they have to work now the trees that have fallen down to bring it out of the wood. But it doesn't matter, we had a very peaceful time here. We worked a little bit, not too much, but hey, let's see, it looks beautiful. So thank you, Seth, for your great help and your work.
Thank
just
you.
Great.
It was and great to be here with you, Vanessa. You have an awesome wood castle here. Congrats, sir. I'm really jealous, I think, yes.
Okay.
I would love to have it, yeah. Awesome.
Thank you. Yeah, if you not know him yet, Sepp Waldhandwerk, you find the link in the video description to his YouTube channel. So if you want, check it out. And I say now, thank you for watching, and we see us again in the next video. Bye bye.
Goodbye.